All right, so Destin Professional Firefighter Association, along with the City of Destin, Candid Hopes, Mayor Scott Fisher, Councilman Stephen Mitchell, and Justin Blix, we're going to present you with the Citizens Hero Award. On January 1st, 2016, David, you exemplified bravery and courage when the Samaritan Acts made a difference in multiple patient outcomes by triaging, treating them, and basically following the motor vehicle accident that was out there, right out here at Hart Boulevard. So that's the little part of it. So now I'll tell you what really happened. So I was the one that was pulling the truck when we were out here. And we got out, it was a rollover that happened right out in front of us. And so we didn't know what was going on. There were people that were patients on the ground, people everywhere. And it was a kid, somebody had burnt their head, and basically had a big gash and bleeding. And I went down, and I see this kid in like Waffle House clothes, and he's got a pair of like cooking gloves on with his hat pulled back with a little first aid kit out. And says, "Hey, what's going on?" I mean, "Hey, look, I got this guy, he's bleeding, I'm holding pressure on his head, I'm gonna need some gauze. I already checked those other two people out, they're good, that girl's gonna need some help, but I think you're gonna need this." And for us, that's just amazing, because like, we have a lot of people that'll come up and say, "Oh, I'm a nurse, or I'm a this," but then when it's time to do something, it's like, "You know, I'm out of here." But he didn't do that. And he actually came out of here. You know, I don't know what the conversation happened down in here, but he basically said, "Hey, listen, I'm a first responder. I took first aid class, and I can help, and I can go. Can you let me go?" Took some first aid kit out of some back and ran out there and started helping people. There was like 200 and some people stacked all on. It was on New Year's Eve. There was people lined everywhere. And he ran out there and started helping people. And, you know, I never seen it before like that. I told my union president, and I told, you know, other guys too that, you know, that, hey, this kid needs to be recognized for it. And so that's pretty much why we did. And we tried to get a hold of him, but we couldn't find him. I even wrote him on Facebook. He knows my brother. I guess they went to school together. So, well, anyways, that's the kind of the problem. So without further ado, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yay.
Congratulations. Say better things about you behind your back. They're truly impressed with what you did.